Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So when I try to switch on my mobile data connection or Wi-Fi connection, in my notification panel it shows recommended for you message, and this message is coming from Twitter application, but I did not like this type of pop-up notifications. Then how to disable it? So here I show the steps within 2 minutes, and this method works for all Android and iOS devices because every Twitter applications have the same setting locations. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Twitter mobile application in your Android mobile or iOS device, and then click to sign in your account details. So now in this news feed section, you can press your profile icon, and it is placed at almost top of left side corner, and one sliding menu is opening. So here you can go to settings and privacy. So now this time it shows all the settings categories, but you can go to notifications and the third option. In generally, this type of notifications are called boost notifications. So in this section, you can go to boost notifications, and it is placed under the preferences section. So if you don't like it, by simply click to disable this notification settings. So once you turn off this option, in future, you won't get any boost notifications coming from Twitter application. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.